What's up, everybody? I just wanted to give you a little retrospective on Christmas Day 1986. You know, 1986, I was in fifth grade, I think, about nine. I wanted her to think I still believe in Santa, you know. So, you know, so I still get something for Christmas. You know, I had to step my game up, just be the perfect angel child. But moms kept saying, nope, you ain't getting nothing for Christmas. Y'all gonna have a black Christmas. I'm like, what's a black Christmas, moms? And she was like, a black Christmas when Santa Claus come, but he just give you ashes and cigarette butts. You know, I decorated the tree. I'm thinking my mom joking. I'm thinking we gonna wake up Christmas Day and, you know, all the toys gonna be there. I wanted that laser tag, some humanoids. Yeah, there's a couple of things, you know. Yeah, mom's been getting those chocolate chip cookies, so we couldn't make no cookies for Santa Claus. Yeah, I turned on my Christmas music, went to bed, and got up, walked in the living room, put a Christmas tree, and there was nothing. I mean, there was nothing, nothing. And that feeling, whew, just so sad. I mean, I can't really describe the feeling, but yeah, it was a big, big disappointment. My brother was looking sad, and so my step pops came in, and he was like, hey, y'all, go in the pantry and look in that drawer and get that. And I was like, get what? You don't get what? So I went to the drawer, slid it open, and there was, it was a Atari 5200. Big old box. So he pulled it out, he was excited. It came with Breakout, Super Breakout, or whatever. That kind of made it kind of special, even though we didn't get all the toys we used to get. Man, that saved our Christmas, man. Woo. Then Pops took us to Zaire's. They had all the games on sale. You know, all the Atari games were just on sale, 3 for $5. You know, my brother got to pick one out, and then I got to pick one out. I got Galaxian, and my brother got Joust. Yeah, that was pretty much our Christmas. Pops came through, for real. So that's my little 1986, the Black Christmas. What about y'all? How was y'all Christmas in 86?